I am Saowalak Thongkuay. I come here to attend IDA board meetings on behalf of ASEAN Disability Forum, or ADF for short. ASEAN Disability Forum is a cross-regional disabled people organization in Southeast Asia. Our members are comprising of 10 DPOs in 10 ASEAN state members and one associate DPOs, namely Timor Leste Disabled People Organizations. The aim of ASEAN Disability Forum is to work parallelly with associations of Southeast Asian nations to mainstream disability perspective in ASEAN mechanisms. In ASEAN, there are three frameworks, namely political security frameworks, economic framework, and socio-cultural framework, in which disabilities are strongly embedded in socio-cultural framework only. So therefore, ADF want to be the bit to bring DPO disability issue out of socio-cultural frameworks and include in socio-cultural, socio-economics and political frameworks.